Alright guys, let's just easy does it. After this, guys, I'm having to. Just
Colleen, is that you again?
Ah,
candy grab.
Wait a minute. What's inside there? Oh, it's actually candy. Wow. That's kind of creepy.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Yeah. Okay, so...
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
Come on, I'm waiting.
Oh God, no.
You broke my picture!
Not like us.
Identity confirmed.
than you realize. She works for you? This is all your fault. I will find her. She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never!
You broke my phone!
I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
Batman better have that good insurance plan.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building.
How is Batman this smart?
Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Well, that was easy.
Deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. Set up a remote link to the bad computer with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need the drones.
So after this, I'll probably end the episode.
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city wire to blow.
Pending a request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test some explosives. And you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. Look at a charred crater of Big Shrine. That warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
Let's just find us where she is really quick. This is a good stop to spot, guys, so if you like the video, hit the like button. If you do, then Batman will make you into Batgirl. And if you have not, please leave a comment and please subscribe. And anyways, guys, peace, guys!